principal ma'am to please address the gathering with her kind and motivational words.
Good morning once again. Now are you ready to listen to me? Are you? See, we've got some friends, we've got some parents who are here to watch your program, right? Are you watching them? So say good morning to them first. Say good morning and welcome. See, all uncles and aunties are watching you there. A very welcome to all of you, our friends of the school. I don't call you parents today, you're friends of school. Now that we only have primary school, I want to understand, children, do you understand what is independence? Who understands what is independence? Yeah? What is independence? Tell me. Kya hota hai? Indian flag. Okay, Indian flag is a symbol of independence. Right. Yes, there. You wanted to say. What do you mean by independence? When you got freedom, that was, yeah, 70 years back, you got your freedom from Britishers. Yes, Vita? Freedom of what? Freedom to your country. What it means to you? Aap to azad ho na? To aap kyun manate ho? Azadi to mil gayi. Yes? Louder. For? Namidita, what are you saying? Okay, the freedom in your life. Very good, yes? We remember our freedom fighters on this day who gave us this freedom, right? But to me, freedom means something else. Kya batao? Can you ask your... Yeah, tell me. Very good, clap for him. Freedom means freedom in thoughts and speech. Aap sochte ho na? Abhi kya soch rahe ho? Abhi kya soch rahe ho aap log? Kya soch rahe ho batao? Sachi sachi batao. Kya soch rahe ho? What thoughts? What are you thinking? मैं बताऊँ आप लोग क्या सोच रहे हो कि बहुत धूप है और हमको धूप में नहीं बैठना सोच रहे हो ना yes I knew it जब बेटा फ्रीडम होती है ना वो आजादी होती है आप किस आप जो सोचते हो वही आप बोलते हो और वही आप करते हो ठीक है आप लोग बहुत छोटे हो आप लोगों को इस आजादी का मतलब नहीं समझ आएगा लेकिन जिस आज़ादी का मतलब आप लोग को समझ आएगा जब आपका बर्थडे होता है आपकी एक इच्छा होती है यू फील समथिंग टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू हैव अ पार्टी आई वॉन्ट टू हैव अ केक आई वॉन्ट टू हैव अ न्यू ड्रेस होता है ना आप अपने लिए सोचते हो ना फिर आप खुश होते हो जब आपको ये सब मिलता है आंट यू डोंट यू फील हैप्पी व्हेन यू गेट ऑल दैट सो व्हाट डू वी गेट फॉर आवर कंट्री टुडे इज कंट्रीज बर्थडे It is not my birthday, it is not your birthday. The way we wish to have a cake on our birthday, the day we feel that we should have a new dress, we should have a party, that is the way we feel for this country's birthday. Whose birthday is it today? It's on 15th August and since we have holidays, we are celebrating it today. What would you wish to have for your country's birthday then? You have a party for yourself? So we are having a party today, right? Then you need a nice cake and you need your friends and you need good dress. Aap sundar sundar dress kyun pehante ho birthday ke din? You want to look beautiful. So should your country look beautiful or not? Yeah. Right? Your country should look beautiful, isn't it? How would your country look beautiful? Kaise lagta hai sundar? When you keep it clean, very good. country looks beautiful when it is kept clean. Country looks nice when there is equality. मैं और आप सब बराबर हैं, ठीक है? There is no discrimination. Class 4th, 5th, do you understand discrimination? All of us are same, okay? So today, not taking lot of time, there is something which is across India happening in this week, and that is all of us, the citizens of the country, bachcha aur bada sab log, we are going to take a pledge to keep our country free of certain things. So I want all of you to stand up and take a pledge. Put your arms straight. And when I say something, all of you have to repeat it after me, okay? So when I say something, you'll repeat it after me, right? It is Government of India who has sent this pledge to all of us. Hum sab milkar sankalp lete hain ek naye Bharat ki. 1942 mein hamare swatantrata sangramiyon ne एक संकल्प लिया था, भारत छोड़ो ब्रिटिशर्स से, और 1947 में भारत स्वतंत्र हुआ था. आज हम सब मिलकर फिर से एक संकल्प लेते हैं जो 2022 तक नए भारत का निर्माण करेगा. हम सब मिलकर संकल्प लेते हैं स्वच्छ भारत का. हम सब मिलकर संकल्प लेते हैं गरीबी मुक्त भारत का. हम सब मिलकर संकल्प लेते हैं भ्रष्टाचार मुक्त भारत का. हम सब मिलकर संकल्प लेते हैं आतंकवाद मुक्त भारत का. हम सब मिलकर संकल्प लेते हैं संप्रदायवाद मुक्त भारत का. हम सब मिलकर संकल्प लेते हैं जातिवाद मुक्त भारत का. नए निर्माण नए भारत के निर्माण के लिए हम ये संकल्प लेते हैं कि हम सब मन से वचन से और कर्म से इसमें जुट जाएंगे. धन्यवाद. I request all the teachers and parents to explain it to your children because the pledge is for 2022. So there are number of years when our children will grow and they will understand it better. But if you start ingraining it into their minds right now, they would start following it. मन से वचन से कर्म से हमको ये काम करना है जो आज आप लोगों ने कसम खाई. आपको समझ आया? यस. सो यू विल वर्क फॉर इट. यू विल वर्क फॉर दिस फ्रीडम ऑफ इंडिया. लव यू चिल्ड्रन. जय हिंद. जय हिंद.